Did you know that Antarctica has a glacier that bleeds red?
That ice towers grow out of the flanks of an active volcano?
That penguins can actually be really hard to find?
Wow!
My name is Caitlin Sachs.
And I'm Arlo Pérez. We've come to one of the most extreme environments on Earth, Antarctica.
All to find out how science is done on the coldest, windiest, most remote continent on the planet.
And maybe just a bit of shenanigans.
It got us cleaning the snowmobiles with a screwdriver.
It's hard to sleep because it's always daylight. You keep waking up in the middle of the night thinking, what time is it?
What's it like to live at the bottom of the world?
Oh man, this is the best place in the world to be a trash man. No flies, no rats, nothing rots.
What does it take to be a polar explorer?
Nothing ever works exactly how you want it to. When you get here, you have to be ready for that.
What are scientists discovering?
This is the southernmost mammal on the planet Earth.
I have to say, they make some amazing sounds.
We're just gonna put it in the bucket.
And what happens with all the waste?
They're eating your poop.
They're eating it?
Mm-hmm.
PBS Terra presents Antarctic Extremes, a new digital series from Nova.